Berlin, Sept. The high increase observed, due to the current sharp rise, in prices for many raw materials and intermediate products, Destatis said in a statement. Another reason was a base effect resulting from last year's low price level caused by the COVID-19 crisis. As an early indicator for the development of consumer prices, wholesale prices were rising at a time when Germany's inflation rate already hit 3.9% in August, the highest level since December 1993, according to Destatis.